let's keep our eyes open, all right? I think we can go up. Up something we can use? Sideways. Okay, let's move. Take care of whatever's concerning you. sure you save some regeneration. Consider heading back. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Crossroads. Well, which way will it be? Sorry, I'm on my way. checked out. Did you pick up something we can use? To keep from slowing you down. We should probably start by attacking the tail. Valuable. Let's use it well. Devastation must have been terrible in a city this big. Watch your step here. This spot is below the parking garage, right? Climb up from here. Good. We found some missile. Remember, there's missile if we climb up. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. Really packed in here, huh? down at once. With us? You may need a new plan. Rather not fight up there. Good care of that.
I'm afraid it's so funny.
On my way. It's like the city was shattered. I've got your back. Feel free to go crazy if you want to step. Something we can use? Let's open. Stay alert. Don't forget to heal. This was a park, wasn't it? This place always feels so lonely. Go down from here. Up something we can use? Might be better to move forward instead of debating. We should avoid fighting that enemy. Good care of that. Is that a cocoon?
Let go of me!
We lost the race. Well, strength succeeds where speed fails. Wait, this place is... Hurry it up, damn wretch! Without your blood, we'll all suffer. Or didn't you think about that when you ran off? Take him somewhere safe. You owe me for this. Don't hold anything back. Back.
Thanks to ev- Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Okay, take care then. Upgrade.
Shall we? Glad your heart's okay. A review of our tactics might be in order. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. glad that's recovered. Probably check my equipment too.
Got something to sell? Buying something? Which weapon do you want to transform? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? know it's a bother, but I'll need you to bring the necessary materials if you want to upgrade a weapon. There's a shortage of pretty much everything these days. Still, we're better off than most people. I never had these as a kid. They said it was for grown-ups. It's not like it made me jealous. But when you hear something like that, it really makes you want to try it, right? Huh? It doesn't? Maybe it's just me. Still, thanks! Oh, I know just what to use this for. Thanks! Huh? Are you really sure? Yes! I've been wanting this for a long time! I know just what to use this for. Thanks! Oh, okay.
Hey. This has some value, right? I'm not sure I can figure out what to do with it, but... This has some... Okay. Okay, let's get this task done.
Bring it anytime!
Is that white thing a cocoon? That's a meme.
What's this?
bring it any time.
Okay. Make sure you're good and set before we go. Let's head on down. No harm in being prepared. Time for some payback, huh? Thank you. unprepared?
Bring it any time.
You have to take whatever you can use. The decision is yours. Give up.
bring it any time. Ready for this?
Glad we didn't lose that.
No harm.
Prepared. You awake?
You? I remember you.
Where's the girl?
Answer me! Where did you take her?
We're taking custody of the girl.
That human belongs to us. We will take her back.
Humans aren't property. They have the same right to live that any of us do.
Don't give me that noble act. They have no rights. And why shouldn't we feed on them? We're the ones keeping them safe, after all. Why were we kicked out of our graves? Who did we die for, again and again, at the Queen's hand? We writhe with this terrible thirst. We live in fear of joining the ranks of the lost, and for whose sake? It's all in the service of humans. If blood is the only price they have to pay, then they have a pretty good deal.
That doesn't mean you can just do whatever you want with them.
And what about the rights of revenants? Huh? It's not like we're choosing to live this way because it's such a barrel of laughs.
That should be enough to get you through a month or so.
Whoa, hold on a minute.
Just make sure that you and I never cross paths again. This is your one and only warning.
No way. The Crimson Sword?
I guess we'll be rationing for a while. Oh well. What is lost can be found again, huh?
I swear I'll end it. The Revenant's suffering must end.
And being prepared. Statue.
Kevin was a boy.
I wish we could take it home with us.
That's a real gem.
We can't get up there right now. Let's keep moving. Try to get the drop on him? Bring it any time! She ran deeper inside. Let's go in after her.
Okay. We can trace the flow of the blood beads from here. Just a sec. Give me a moment to finish this, then we can head out. Our destination is this way. This should get us there.
We set? All right, then.
I know you're there.
What are you?
Stay back! I'm the one who decides how I live! I won't listen to you anymore!
That's fine. Just put down the knife.
I'm sick and tired of it! Day after day, having my blood sucked by every passing revenant! I'm not an animal!
You're right. And we can help you. I know someone who can take you to one of the government shelters for humans. If you ask, they'll take you in, and you'll be able to live in safety.
What?
You won't have to spend your days living in fear of revenants anymore. Although you will be asked to donate blood.
It's a trick. Do you really think I'm going to fall for that?
Everything you need to know is on that paper. You're the one who decides how you live.
But why?
I think the time for sacrifices is over. That's all. All right, we should hurry.
Seems harsh, but she's gotta do what she's gotta do. We need to continue our investigation. This thing sure is taking off. Were set up here and there when the miasma was thin. I'm grateful to the government for that, at least. No need for a lighthouse here anymore, huh?
This place has changed completely, too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse. The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my...
Hey there, Louis. Are your classes done for the day?
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go on ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
And then, what did the professor say?
He said,
well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
I hope the experiment ends soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so... Don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
Oh, you're here early again, Louis. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. The professors are devoting all their time to research lately. How's Cruz?
Well, we're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it. Is it her?
Yeah. Why? Why does it have to be me?
Cruz, are you okay?
I won't stop fighting. I won't give up. So stay with me.
Please, Louis. I'm sorry. Cruz, I can't.
Louis, stop me. Please kill me.
I can't.
What have I done? Real. A genuine memory from my past. From when Cruz frenzied. Guess I can't really hide anything from you, huh?
I'm still not completely sure what happened back then. All
I know is that when I finally came to, I was a Revenant. I heard a lot of folks died then, but I'm still not completely sure what happened. I heard a lot of...
Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty. But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then Revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and Revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it, and let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know.
We have to keep going. That's all. Come on. Let's pin down the source.
Stay away from the edge, okay?
Oh? What is that? No harm in being prepared.
Up something we can use?
Not an ideal battleground.
Oh, not bad.
I think I see something over there. Branch in the path.
Mess with the best, right? Choose your ground well. Bring it any time. Choose your ground well. You have to take whatever you can use. Grab that. Numbers like that are a hassle. Bring it any time. Healing doesn't look too good. Don't take any chances. You're gonna shoot down at us. Don't
fall.
No harm in being prepared.
How's this?
Take whatever you can use.
Fighting here would be a bad idea.
Not an ideal battle.
Good stuff!
Run too far ahead.
Path.
This is more complicated than I expected.
Let's open it up and see, shall we?
Have something we can use? The ship is stuck on that thorn.
Bring it any time!
Pretty far from the city ruins now.
She fights well.
I see something. Thank you.
Sorry.
Moving out.
Demonstrated your skills nicely.
Choose your ground well.
How's this?
We can rest here for a while.
That's one fight down.
Don't fall here.
Up something we can use?
far ahead. No harm in being prepared.
What's that?
You confused a lot of people. Be careful from here on.
Looks like we're in the enemy's den. Bring it any time!
Sure, and cut out for this.
That didn't take too much effort.
Let's do this.
Come on.
Is that a blood spring?
So, where are you dragging us off to next?
What? The blood vein here leads to the old city ruins.
Huh? Wait, hold on a second. Shouldn't it lead from the old city ruins?
Singing.
Hey, look at that.
It's him.
Careful. It's the Hunter.
Is that woman his partner?
Your story is, but let go of the woman now. What the? Where'd they go? What just happened?
What was the Hunter doing here anyway? Red barrier and a singing girl? I don't understand any of it.
That's a real gem.
got something to sell? I can probably use this for parts. Did I get the better end of that? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform? Buying something? Got something to sell? Take care, then.
I overheard you're able to read blood. Fascinating. It would be an honor for you to take mine. I'm curious to see how you handle it. The depths are a complex of open spaces deep below the mist that formed in the battle again, and the law, it's only the depths. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. Your life is your greatest asset.
So, don't get the wrong idea. You're one of my best customers, and I want you to keep coming back. I consider this an investment. I've got a whole new line of stock in, thanks to my Herculean efforts. But seriously, you've made my job a whole lot easier. If you want it, I got it. Got something to sell? Come again soon.